Did you know 1 in 10 adults and 1 in 13 children have food allergies? Here's what you need to know. While people can be allergic to almost any food, the most common allergens are the big nine, which are milk, soy, shellfish, eggs, sesame, fish, tree nuts, peanuts, and wheat. Many foods contain big nine allergens that may surprise you. U.S. law requires the big nine allergens to be clearly labeled on food packaging. These are usually listed right after the ingredients list. If you or someone you know has a food allergy, avoiding cross-contamination is also important. Even if a food does not have a certain allergen, if it was prepared with the same equipment as an allergen-containing food, it may still cause an allergic reaction. There is no reason to avoid these foods unless you are intolerant or have an allergic reaction to them. If you or someone you know cannot eat these certain foods, make sure to help them out by reading food labels and avoiding cross-contamination. For more information on food safety and healthy living, go to extension.scstate.edu.